You want to be free? Are you ready like a bulldog? Did you see the grip? Come here. I saw him for the first time. Just explain and then we start.
Jeeva Shins.
Jocelyn, I want you to put the scripture. I am the body of Christ. Satan, you have no power, no place in me.
Jeeva
Shins. And Jesus Christ is my Lord. Three things. Yeah.
जेन्ना आमी कॉफी इन साखर घालता ती जेरुल्स गोड जातिल्ली म्हणून आमकां खात्री आसा तेच भाशेन जेन्ना आमी आमच्या तोंडांतल्यान देवाचें उतर देवाची भासावण्यो उलयता मनान ताचेरूच चिंता आनी काळजांत तेंच आसा जाल्यार जेरूल जें आमी कितें मागता आनी तें देवाचें उतर आमच्या जिवितांत जातलेंच म्हूण आमकां खात्री आसूंकूच जाय जरी तर तुका दिसना त्या वेळार पूण तें जातलेंच कित्याक तूं उलयताय तें जावन आसा जिव्या देवाचें जिवें उतर तो जेरूल तें उतर कितें ना पळय तें घडोवन हाडटलेंच जायरुसाची आमकां एक घडणी मेळटा ताच्या जिवितांत जेन्ना तो जेजूशी आयल्लो सांगपाक जेजू म्हजी धूव बरी ना तूं ये आनी ताचेर हात दवर म्हणून मागणें कर म्हणून तेन्ना वाटेक एक आनी एक वस्तुरी येता आनी ती जेजूक आपल्या पेकोवणेची खबर सांगता 12 वर्सांची काणी सांगता आतां जायरूस घडेक भेजाल्लो आसतलो म्हजी धूव मरोन पावल्या आनी ये आनी आपलेच सांगता तर ती कितें तो त्या वेळार जेजू ताका
सैनीक
सैनीक येता आनी जायरुसाक सांगता गुरुजीक आनी त्रास दिनाका तुजी धूव मेली भायर पडली पुणून
जायरुस
त्या वेळार जेजू ताका सांगता जायरुस भिये नाका फक्त भावार्थ दवर आनी सत मान जे कितें तुवें मनान थारायलाय तो घास तूं सोडिनाका तूं जाणूय की हांव येच तुजी धूव बरी जातली म्हणून हेच तूं घोट धरून राव तो घास जो मारलाय तो तूं सोडिनाका तसोच राव आनी खरेंच कितें जाता जायरूस आपलें तोंड उकडिना कित्याक जायते पावटी आमी तोंड उकडटा तेन्ना वांकडें कितें आसा पळय तें उलयता एकामेका लागीं वाद विवाद करता पूण हांगासर बाब आमकां सांगता आमचें तोंड बोंद दवरलेलें ओदीक बरें आनी मनांतल्यान देवाच्या उतराचेर नियाळलेलें ओदीक
बरें
कित्याक आमी उलयता जाल्यार आमी फक्त भावार्थाची उतरां उलोवपाची
ना
जाल्यार आमी कांयच उलोवपाचें न्हय
Read it in the name of Jesus. I am the body of Christ. What is his name?
Rajiv.
In the name of Jesus, I am talking to Listen. Are we all ready to fight? Hey, come on. People of God. Are we all ready to fight? Hold on. We are all going to repeat Rajesh, right? We are all going to repeat Rajesh is the body of Christ. Satan has no power over him. Jesus Christ
is my Lord,
is the Lord God and Savior in Rajesh's life. Right. Are we ready?
Yes.
Are we ready?
Yes.
Let's repeat. Rajesh is the body of Christ.
And Satan has
you have no more power, no more place in him. Rajesh is the body of Christ. Satan has no more power, no more place in him. Rajesh is the body of Christ. Satan has no power, no place in him. Rajesh is the body of Christ. Satan has no power, no place in him. Rajesh is the body of Christ. Satan has no power, no place in him. Rajesh is the body of Christ. Satan has no power, no place in him. Rajesh is the body of Christ. Satan has no power, no place in him. Rajesh is the body of Christ. Satan, you have no power, no place in him. Rajesh is the body of Christ. Satan, you have no power, no place in him. Rajesh is the body of Christ. Satan, you have no power, no place in him. Rajesh is the body of Christ. Satan, you have no power, no place in him. Rajesh is the body of Christ. Satan, you have no power, no place in him. Rajesh is the body of Christ. Satan, you have no power, no place in him. Jesus Christ is Lord God and Savior of Rajesh. Jesus Christ is the Lord God and Savior of Rajesh. Jesus Christ is the Lord God and Savior of Rajesh. Jesus Christ is the Lord God and Savior of Rajesh. Rajesh, look here. In the name of Jesus, come on, get up. Talk to me. You want to be free? Say this. Jesus, you are the Lord of my life. Jesus, you are the Lord of my life.
Lord of my life.
Lord Jesus, cleanse me.
Cleanse me.
Heal me.
Heal me.
And set me free.
Set me free.
Lord Jesus, Rajesh, you want to be free? I'm talking to you, Rajesh. You want to be free? Yeah. Say this. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Satan.
Satan.
You have no more power.
No more power.
No more place in me.
No more place in me.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus. I belong to Jesus. I belong to Jesus. I belong to Jesus. Rajesh, I'm talking to you.
No.
Yes.
No.
How many of you heard him confess?
No.
Hey, listen. Let's enjoy this battle.
No.
How many of you heard him confess
no.
that Jesus Christ is his Lord? And the Bible says, according to Romans chapter 10, verse 9, if anyone confesses with his tongue that Jesus Christ is his Lord, and he believes in his heart that God raised him from the dead, he shall be saved. He shall be saved. Every tongue shall confess. Every tongue shall confess. Every tongue shall confess. Every tongue shall confess. And every knee shall bow that Jesus Christ is Lord. 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 Hallelujah.
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 Rajesh, you are the body of Christ. Satan has no power, no place in you anymore. Rajesh, you are the body of Christ. And Satan has no more power, no more place in you. Because you belong to Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Oh yeah. The blood of Jesus is all over you. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus is all over you. The blood of Jesus that redeems. The blood of Jesus saves. The blood of Jesus forgives. The blood of Jesus brings life. Rajesh, Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you, Rajesh. And Jesus died for you to save you. You belong to Jesus. Satan, you have no more power, no more place over this body. This body, this soul belongs to Jesus. Now, in the name of Jesus, I command you, get out of this body now, now, out of this body. Out.
Jesus, thank you, Lord.
Out of this body.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, all the other spirits that are hidden, search them, Lord, and get them all out in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus sanctifies you.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Rajesh, Jesus loves you. Rajesh, Jesus loves you. Rajesh, open your eyes. Yeah, open your eyes. Yeah, open your eyes. Jesus has given you a new life. I said, Jesus has given you a new life. I said, Jesus has given you a new life.
Thank you, Lord. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Praise you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
Jesus has given you a new life.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Say this. I love you, Jesus. I love you, Jesus. I love you, Jesus.
I love you, Jesus.
I belong to you, Jesus.
I belong to you, Jesus.
I renounce Satan.
I renounce Satan.
And all his works.
And all his works.
In my life.
In my life.
I come to you, Jesus.
I come to you, Jesus.
Forgive me.
Forgive me, Jesus.
Of all my past.
Of all my past.
I receive you.
I receive you.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
As my Lord.
As my Lord.
My God.
My God.
And my Savior.
And my Savior.
From now on.
From now on.
My life has changed.
My life is changed.
It shall never be the same again.
It shall never be the same again.
I am free.
I am free.
I am free.
I am free.
Hey, I am free.
I am free.
Come on, I am free.
I am free.
In the name of Jesus, I am strong. Say that. In the name of Jesus,
I am strong.
Come on. In the name of Jesus, I am strong.
I am strong.
Come on. In the name of Jesus,
I am strong.
Keep saying.
In the name of Jesus, I am strong.
Keep saying.
In the name of Jesus, I am strong.
Watch him. Watch him.
In the name of Jesus, I am strong.
Watch him.
In the name of Jesus, I am strong. In the name of Jesus, I am strong.
Now stand like a soldier. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I am strong.
I am strong.
I am a soldier of God.
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 I belong to Jesus.
I belong to Jesus.
To the kingdom of light.
The kingdom of light.
The kingdom of darkness.
The kingdom of darkness.
Has no more power.
Has no more power.
No more claim.
No more claim.
Over my life.
Over my life.
It has been cut off.
It has been cut off.
Destroyed.
Destroyed.
By the blood of Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus.
My name.
My name.
Is written.
Is written.
In the book of life.
In the book of life.
I belong to Jesus.
I belong to Jesus.
Heaven is my eternal
Heaven
home.
Heaven is my eternal home.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
I receive.
I receive.
By faith.
My faith.
My liberty.
My liberty.
My freedom.
My freedom.
Amen.
Amen.
Come on, give me a good hug.
Praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Okay, praise the Lord. Oh. The battery is gone. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
My friends, it's working. Hey, did we witness the bulldog faith? Did we fight or did we only speak the scriptures? Who fought the battle for us?
Faith. Faith.
Who is powerful? Me powerful or the word of God in me is powerful?
Word of God in me is powerful.
The word of God in me is able to set my brother free.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hey! The word of God in you is able to set your brother, your sister free.
आमचे भितरचे देवाचे उतर असा ताका पदवी असा ज्यांना आम्ही सगळ्यांनी देवाचे उतर उलेले आहोत त्यांना त्याची सुटका झाली.
फ्री लाईट आफ्टर हाऊ मेनी इयर्स यू नेव्हर फेल्ड लाईक दिस
फेल्ड बट दिस टू मंथ्स आय वॉज नॉट आय डोंट नो हाऊ मेनी मंथ्स आय थिंक अबाउट थ्री फोर इयर्स आय वॉज नॉट आय
3-4 years you never had an experience what you are experiencing now?
Most of the times, freedom? Most of the times, 90% no.
And you try to commit suicide?
Many times.
Many times. From now on you will be a soldier like me. You are a soldier.
In fact, I was admitted in the hospital about this Monday I got discharged from the hospital because I had taken 14 sleeping pills. And my parents took me to the hospital. From hospice, I was transferred to GMC. And during that time itself, I spoke to Brother Yolander. And he was coming at my place. And although if you look at me, nobody would say that, you know, I had taken 14 pills and I was discharged the same day. I was not at home. Brother was going on calling. I was not answering the phone whatsoever. He called me at least 10, 15 times. I didn't answer. They reached at my place at the same time I reached. And when I reached, that time I answered the call and I came to know they are there. And they took me at home. They brought me here. One night I stayed. Next day afternoon, I ran away from here. And today I came about 11:15 or 12 o'clock I reached today. I had a plan of just taking my phone and taking my bag and run away from here and never ever come here. But God had a different plan and He didn't allow me to leave, but He made introduce me to Brother. I was not ready to come, but Brother brought me here, made me to sit here. Yet I was searching a place to run away from here, but Brother Lyndon didn't allow me. He kept an eye on me. He made sure that I don't go out from here whatsoever. And the word of God, when Brother Johnson spoke, they started coming in me, trying to hit me, destroy me, and now I feel really better. Thank you. I praise God. I thank God. I thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I thank Brother Johnson. I thank all the brothers and sisters who are working here, who are serving the Lord. And I thank all the people. I'm pretty sure that
you're not a Christian by birth.
No. I'm not yet baptized, but more over 10 years, I believe in the Lord. And I have a strong feeling that Lord has called me for His work. And I'm running away from it. I know all these things have happened. In fact, I'm into a lot of trouble. But all these things happen because devil knows very well. It's time for me to serve the Lord. And the devil doesn't want me. So that's the reason. I have done plenty times suicide. I have taken plenty times tablets. I have taken even Mortin coils. I ate. I drank the Mortin at least 3 or 4 bottles. But the Lord didn't allow me to happen nothing, not even a pinch thing, apart from this thing this time when I was admitted in the hospital. I went to the room.
Those days are over. Come on, read that. Read that.
Rajesh is the body of Christ and Satan has no power, no place in him. Jesus Christ is the Lord God. I am the body of Christ and Satan has no power over me. Jesus Christ is my Lord God and my Savior. I am the body of Christ and Satan has no power over me. Jesus Christ is my Lord God and my Savior.
Linton, you are going to make him repeat for 1 hour. Okay? And I want to tell you, soldier, come on, give me a salute. Okay? 21 years back, what you did was 3% of what I did. Okay? I caught a girl and nearly choked her to death. Okay? So I have been extremely on a high level. And if God can do this in my life, how much more He can do in your life? So get into the school of the Holy Spirit. Okay? And when you are here, the Holy Spirit will teach you. Okay? So get your admission done and be here and we will teach you the word of God. God chooses the foolish and the weak to shame the wise and the strong. Yeah? Did you see that bulldog grip? That is your bone. You don't let go of that bone, the devil will never even dare come close to you.
Praise Jesus.
Because the devil cannot stand that. You know, when we were speaking that, the devil was tortured. He and when the whole church comes together, oh my God, Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Come on.
Hallelujah.
Let's give the Lord a big hand. Can we have a celebration? Hey, come on. Hey, let's have a celebration. The soul which was destined to go to hell, the transfer took place. The transfer of the kingdom took place. And our brother, Rajesh, belongs to the family of God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's time to rejoice. Hey, come on, give me some nice men. Yeah, come on. Let's celebrate. Let's celebrate. And even this celebration has got power. Because when people of God came together and they start praising God, every Jericho wall comes.
Tumbling down.
The Jericho wall comes.
Tumbling down.
I said the Jericho wall comes.
Down.
Are there some soldiers in this house?
Yes.
I said are there some soldiers in this house? I said are there some soldiers in this house?
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The Bible says mountains melt like wax in the presence of God. In the presence of God. In the presence of God. Come on, let's all arise. Come on, let's all arise and let's give the Lord a big hand for giving us the victory. Come on. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Praise you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
No. The Lord corrected me. You know, when I was choking that girl, okay, she had the Holy Spirit, but she did not have the confidence that she did not command the Spirit in me to stay away. She started getting fear, and only because of fear I was able to attack her. But when you have the Spirit of God in you and you know who you are and who you represent on earth, there's no fear. Praise God. I am born of God. Say that. Say that. I am born of God.
I am born of God.
And I overcome the world. And this is the victory that overcomes the world.
It is my faith.
It is my faith.
It is my faith.
It is my faith. My faith.
My faith.
Overcomes the world.
Hallelujah.
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 Wasn't it like the Doberman grip that we took on the word of God?
I mean,
and no matter what the enemy was doing, our grip was on the word of God. Did faith go and get forth his salvation?
Yes.
I said, did faith go back, go and bring forth the deliverance?
Yes.
Come on.
Yes.
Come on.
Yes.
And the same thing happens in our life. Do you know next time the devil shows up and tortures you? If you can't pray, go to the washroom and sit on the throne, no problem. And take the rosary beads and open your mouth and start taking some of the scriptures from the white book and spend some time on the throne. I tell you, the devil will be under your feet in the name of Jesus. That sickness will be under your feet in the name of Jesus. That issue will be under your feet in the name of Jesus.
Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship,
oh yeah,
our God.
Sing hallelujah.
Sing hallelujah.
Singers to sing song. I want people of giant faith to sing the song. I don't care what music you, music they are playing, how you sing. Might be the neighbor next to you is getting disturbed. Who cares? I'm singing for my God. I'm not here to impress you. I'm here to sing for my God. So are you ready? Again it went?
No.
Hallelujah.
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 No, no, no. We are going to celebrate. Are you tired? Are you tired? Tell yourself, I'm not tired. I'm not tired. See, if you allow your body to rule over your life, you will live a slavery life. Tell your body, you don't control me, I have control over you. And then only you can allow your body for the kingdom of God. The problem is, our body is always wanting comfort. Our body wants always beautiful. But when a person works for the Lord, he says, I don't care with my body. My body belongs to Jesus. Lord, use it the way you want.
Praise Jesus. Hallelujah.
Come on. God, my Savior.
God, my Savior. Sing hallelujah to our God.
Seen God, but I know God through His word, and if He said something, He is faithful to His word.
Praise you, Jesus.
And because of His faithfulness, we have seen our brother Rajesh totally and completely set free. God bless you, Rajesh. Come on, let's give the Lord a big hand. Isn't the Lord wonderful to teach us the bulldog kind of faith, the Rottweiler kind of faith? Praise God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So when you have the word, grip it. Don't allow it to go, no matter what He is doing. That is His problem. I'm not letting go the word of God. You remember?
Yes.
Did you see all the manifestation? Did that change our attitude?
No.
Did that change our faith? Did that change our words? No. We kept on and on and on till we get what is ours.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah.